Hey everybody, remember last time when we crashed a bunch of times? I guess I'm gonna have to be more careful about saving my game a lot, which I didn't have with the last game. That's okay. What I did off screen was try that battle again, win it, and this is where we left off when we crashed. So we're going into the castle, and we're going to, I don't know, I guess. Talk to Liu Bei. We did it. Cao Ren's 100,000 man army has been destroyed. Such valor. Uh-oh. Weren't we almost assassinated the last time in there, and we had to make this daring escape? Okay. Sounds good. All right. Let's take a look at the state of our party. We could make Liu Bei our strategist. Go to the inn. We have an inn now. Back here. A lot of stuff is happening. A short period of time in this game. Please, Liu Bei, help me. My life is ending. You are my only hope, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You must assume my throne. Oh boy. How does Cao Cao get this many soldiers so quickly? Oh boy. So we haven't seen like rando generals out in the field yet. This is new. Okay, so where's Cao Cao? All the way down there. It's nice to have a map, it really is. Alright, so let's go. Let's do this. Save here. Sure. We're really close to leveling up. Why don't I level and then, oh. Let's go to the inn. We go here early. What? Copper shield? That's new. Let's just buy three of them for now. Who has leather shields still? Cao Cao does. But he's kind of like B-rated now. Did you get in the party or Liu Bei in the party? I don't know if it necessarily matters at this point. I think strategist should be Jing though. Probably get Liu Bei in there. Whatever. Causing all kinds of havoc. This isn't too far off from events in the novel. It's not right, but sword. Yeah, why not? We go to our old fortress and say hi. I'm gonna go here. Oh yeah, here we go. You shall fail. We shall paint this field with your blood. Oh shit. These guys are stacked. This will be a fun one. What do you got? You are terrible. If really high AP and AC though. Well, it's AP. You're terrible. You're basically terrible. Alright, so wait, hold on. 75. I feel like this is. Do the power pill. Can burn a power pill. Can I use this? No. Can I use this? No. Can I use... Should have looked up what some of these things did. Let's go for damage. Get everybody. Get everybody. There we go. Yeah, I think because he hit so hard attacking, like this might not be the best thing to do. Tactics is another thing I need to do a little research in. I think Huang Zhu is going to have high attack but lower defense, being out in front. So we'll just try to beat him up. Crushing it. Seems like Zhang Fei has been critting each time. Does the power pill do that? Gotta heal him a little bit. Heal Zhang Fei. We kind of won this one at this point. Okay, that went well. All right, we got that. Let's go talk to... Is there anyone in charge here? No, just me. Let's go back to our castle and see if it's okay. I guess they're all our castle now. Liu Bei's in charge. Another big fight. Let's do this. Oh boy. A good opener. Like, all these guys kind of suck. That's not really news. High armor. How high is his armor? 40. This guy's only 30. I feel like I'm gonna do more. This guy's 25. Why don't I get rid of him? You heal yourself. You're gonna beat up on this guy. Like how we're doing here. You have any good items? No. All right, we're gonna heal yourself. Heal yourself. Burn everybody. Ha. Should you heal yourself again? Chipping away at everybody. Declare this a victory. I'm gonna kill you first. dead yet. Alright, we got this now. Yeah, Cao Cao doesn't give a shit about you. This is a short episode. This was a good one. We reclaimed Jing. Well, we established rule over Jing and then reclaimed it. So good for us. Good for us.